Сейчас кайф поймаем.
А я первый кайф поймал.
Get yourselves to the server farm and get me my data. We've got that Akula stealth chopper to get there quietly. Limited noise profile, low radar signature. They can't know we're coming until we've gained access to the building, or they'll lock it down tight. We're taking out cameras and security before we're seen. You've got silenced weaponry, so no noises, please. Our first target is the head of security. We find the building access codes on him, and then get inside. This is the big slice of the data pie, the breach of the new server farm. When the Clifford neural computer brain gets this data, he'll understand the universe and everything in it. Avon will stop the war, or stop it from starting, and we'll be rich. Good times all around. Everyone got it? Okay. And security on the way. This is a black op, people.
It is a matter of national and international security. If these men knew why we were doing this, they would be thanking us for what we're doing here. Really.
Take it out!
Watch out! Two guards coming your way! You're doing good out there! Gotta keep this quiet, people! Security's coming out. Get into your places and get ready, people. You need to get in that server farm quick! We need to hit the servers. Four of them. Get to the stacks, run Avon's hacks, and try and keep quiet. Then stay alive! This is Noosa's West Coast server farm, the Deep State's dirty little secret. Where they store our dirty little secrets. Every iFind search, every Life Invader stalk, every inappropriate thing you've said into or around an iFruit phone or done in front of a panoramic TV. Everything, it's all there, laid bare on glass substrates, for the government's eyes only, until they decide differently. Okay then, our data's of slightly more operational significance than your porn site cookies, but I take your point. All that data, you know what that's worth? If Clifford could process a tenth of that information, imagine what it would learn, what it would become. You're only paying for these four servers, and these four servers is all you're getting. Of course. It'll all go open source one day anyway. You there? Okay, you're looking at a network node manager. To circumvent the firewall, I'm going to need you to connect the nodes from our array to theirs. sounds like they know you're there. Get those servers hacked as quickly as you can. Servers. I'm paying for results, people. Deliver.
Yeah. keep cover! Jump up!
Wow, this is a buzz. Nothing gets you juice.